at everyone places?
Yeah, come on, guys.
Can we bring up the key lighting a little bit?
Of course, of course. On it.
Alright, get her in frame.
Will do, will do.
Hey, can we turn on the mic? Can we get the mic going?
Yeah, on it.
Thank you. Is it good? Is it good?
Can we get quiet on set, everyone?
Okay.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Martina Borelli. I am here defending Remy Ratatouille. I am defending him in proving that he would win a fight against Stuart Little. I am here to present my points and just take it home. Let's get one thing straight. These two rodents, mice, rats, that's what they are, they're rodents. These two rodents both grew up in the dirt. Stuart was an orphan, and Remy lived in the sewers. And I'm going to be completely honest here on everything that I say. I just need to lay everything on the table to prove that Remy, in fact, would win a fist fight against Stuart Little. And in doing that, I need to be honest and lay down all the facts. So, with that being said, to be fair, sewers are the natural habitat for rats. Did he really grow up in the dirt, or did he grow up in his home? But in contrast, mice shouldn't ever really be put up for adoption because they're mice. So he was an orphan and he did experience that trauma of being put in the system, but was he ever supposed to be there? No, he is a mouse. So who's really unprivileged here? You tell me. You tell me. Moving on to family drama. Obviously, we all know Remy has had many arguments with his father about their living situation and their eating situation.
A noble cause.
Noble? We're thieves, Dad. And what we're stealing is, let's face it, garbage.
But at least he had a dad. He had a father figure. Whereas Stuart Little did not have a father figure. He did end up getting adopted. Somehow. Sorry, Stuart. Moving on, sorry about that. So as for childhood and upbringing, I'm gonna say that Remy had the hard life because he ate garbage and lived in unimaginable standards that you could not even imagine. And he lived there knowing that he deserved better. As for brood strength, let's pull up the receipts. Remy quite literally got struck by lightning and survived. He survived. Need I say more? Remy can also control people with his hair, as he has proven with his orange head friend. He can control people by pulling on hair, but this raises the question, does the hair have to be long for it to work? Can he pull on mouse hair? I don't know. We don't know this information, but if he could, that would really help him out in the fight. If it didn't, I still think he has an advantage and I'll prove to you why. As for Stuart Little, I do have to admit he experienced a very traumatizing event where he almost drowned in a washing machine. Sorry. He almost drowned in a washing machine.
Thank goodness you're here. I'm locked in the washer. Can you help me?
He did complain for the most of it, and he was acting like a little bitch, so I don't know. Does he really show strength? He did not show any problem-solving skills to get out of there. He did not show any bravery, strength. He was just crying for help like a little bitch. For strength, I think Remy takes the cake. Pun intended. Might I add, sorry, I'm losing my voice.
Do we need to take a break?
No, I... Do
you want a cough drop? Do you want a cough drop?
No, I don't want a cough drop.
I'm just looking out for you.
Just shut the fuck up. As I was saying, Remy does daily arm workouts while moving the hair. He is constantly working out. But now, let's talk back up. Let's say this fight gets a little crazy. Gets a little bit intense. Gets a little out of hand. Remy has a whole army of rats. A whole army. But Stuart has humans. Humans can carry firearms, poisons, anything under the sun really that is violent. But rats can contain diseases. And what if all these rats bite everyone's ankles? What would happen? The more I think about it though, the humans would probably help out the most. With the guns and the bombs and everything that we've created that is so good, they would probably kill the rats. To conclude, if it was one-on-one, Stuart Little's eating shit. Remy would win that shit so fast. But I will admit that if backup was involved, Stuart Little would win. But is he really winning? He won't be doing anything. It'll be all the humans. So it's Remy versus humans. Obviously, Remy doesn't stand a chance against humans. So I guess I was right all along in saying that Remy would win against Stuart Little, one-on-one. Let me know if you agree or disagree with anything that I've said or have any points to further this debate. I am Martina Borelli. Thank you for listening. Goodbye. I can't seem to focus, and you don't seem to notice I'm not here. I'm just a mirror. You check your complexion to find your reflections all you.